Alright guys, welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. So, we've just, well, cleared this area, and we're gonna enter the... Hang on a second. Fighting a baddie. Right, so we need to go to... the Valley of the Wind, which is just below us. So, this area is pretty much done. There's a few extra things to do, but we'll probably get those later. I'm actually thinking about doing a bit of... exploration-y sort of bits on my own, so then I don't have to, like, you know, have you guys watch it constantly. Because some of you might not really want to watch it. I know, like some of you do. I don't know. I got no real feedback from this. And okay, I did not mean to save though. Well, boy, where am I going, boys? Okay, we're over here now. Well, I think we made a shortcut. I can't sell. So look. Not really. Well, we are in the same. We are in the exact location. Bird. Oh no! I know where we are actually. Just thinking about it. I think it might be down here. There's a map fragment anyway. Oh god! Fuck off. Oh damn it. I actually need that thing. Oh hello, I see a ow. Oh, DL. Oh, yeah, I see a thing we need to throw out, so. No. Boy, it's a difficult throw that. That was not very good, was it? Keep spawning. Come on. There we go. Cool. So, how do I... don't do that. How do you reckon I'm going to do this, then? I need to get higher. If that gives me a free blue orb every time I do it, so... A little closer. Okay, too high. Damn! It's a hard throw. Thanks for the free level up. What can we get? We've not really leveled up this, have we? To be honest. Our power. Our power's pretty good, so I'm gonna start going for that again. But all I wanna know is how the... Oh, there we go. No, are you kidding me? Oh, come on. There we go. Holy crap, that took way too long. That's very precarious there, because the this bloody platform actually moves, so it kind of changes your position. Oh, we got some more. We have one more green obstacle, so I'm gonna. Oh, you! Yeah, you. Oh. Hi. Hello, follow me. Oh boy. There we go. I was kind of tense doing that. Oh, there's a map fragment. Boom! There you go, there's all the map. Not too far to go. Hello? Ability orb. That was actually not worth it. There was so much, so many cells were used to try and get that. Yeah, no, our damage is pretty bad. Ooh, it's getting a bit icy. I remember this level now. Oh, Goomba Stomp. Let's go ignore you, to be honest. Oh, do I need to? Ow. Ah, you little shite! Fucking hell. There we go. Hey, what's the fuck? Oh, hang on. I actually need you. It's very important. I actually genuinely need you to progress. Funny that. You can die now. No secrets? No. Ah, you're back, are you? I'm gonna go over here instead. Oh, hello. I'm saving it because I don't want to lose any progress here. There we go. Once lush and green, now covered in ice. This level's pretty cool, by the way. There's an escape paired with a life. So this is essentially the ice, well, it's like, it's an ice slash wind temple. It's got one of the coolest mechanics in the game anyway. Let's proceed, shall we? Forlorn Ruins. Him and the Goomba live. They both... Ah! And they're all dead. A bit grim, as you can tell. Things are everything is dead. Right. Crafting Adventures, they foresee a bright future that never came. Look at this light vessel. They were able to store the light of the spirit tree within. It works, settle down. Ah! There we go. Okay, so this mechanic is pretty cool. I'm going to save it here. So, while I've got this, it freezes the fire platforms. And not only that, it can make me walk up walls. As you can tell. And things go for a bit of a Mario Galaxy vibe now. The controls stay the same. It's a little bit awkward at first, I find. If you want to drop down, you have to just drop the actual ice thing. And this enemy needs to fucking die. But yeah, it's a little confusing because if you think you're, I'm going up, so I need to go up. But actually, no, in actuality, you don't press up, you press, you know, left. So doing it all in one go is better because then you don't forget the controls. It can get a little tricky, to say the least. There's a few sections I remember being quite hard. You can attack while doing it. I always forget that, so I'm going to try and get rid of these shits. So like now, I'm upside down. I'm already kind of like getting a little bit confused. Oh, this damage. I had so much better damage when I first came here. My first playthrough. Ugh. Gonna drop. I honestly, God, hate these enemies. With a passion. Cool. Oh, God. Wow, that spider sucks. I'm gonna have to kill it. Cool. Hopefully that spider won't respawn. Alright, so that's gonna go down. Okay. Oh. Mechanic's working fine. And this is where things get really cool. Also, one step platforms. Because why not, eh? Hang on, I think I saw a texture. Yeah. I'm not meant to be up here, I don't think. Interesting. This platform actually has interaction with me. Anyway, sorry, I thought I saw some weird glitch. Ignore me. Ah, I remember this bit. So you have to go all the way around by going, well, all the way around. This is where you have to, like, kind of like, manipulate gravity here, and it's, well, it's quite interesting, to say the least. I just dropped down. I think this is fine. Go over here. Quickly go, go, go. Oh, God. This is where, if you had a lot of health, you could manipulate it a bit better. Okay, you can't make that in one, I remember. I'm stuck. Whatever. I think I remember there's a trick I did to get one of the shards a bit. Well, there is this one. I forgot to get this as well, actually. Wow, that jump though. Jump over it. Just be careful. Oh, what the hell? I'll save it here, unfortunately. I have to do that again, but, you know. My only issue with these levels is the fact that your jumping is so tiny and so precise. It has to be pinpoint accurate. Like, you have to do it dead on. Otherwise, it won't work. It's a little frustrating. You can sort of get some decent jumps, but, yeah. Either way, this mechanic is really quite nice. Right, I think I fucked up here. So, I think I remember doing this. I tried to... Yes, that's it. I'm trying to drop it and then jump. No, fucked it up. So, if I... Oh God, the perspective is so fucked. See, so if you get that, you gravity still to the top of the screen. Ah. Okay, cool, there we go. Whoa. Oh my God, what am I doing? You know, I'm gonna kill myself. I actually, for the longest time, remember getting stuck here. This is the level where I actually got partially stuck on. Because I didn't really understand the mechanics of the... Oh, come on, that's bullshit. Of the ice, so... So here we are, I'm on a separate platform here. So, if I need to remember correctly... Oh, God. I don't remember. Let's get off this for a minute. Save it here. god. Click back on there. And then you jump back on. And then all the way around. There we go. Okay. All the way around. There we go. There's a map fragment here. Boom. Not the biggest level, but it takes a while because you doing a lot of things. Commentary. Die, spider. I keep forgetting the buttons. I will save again. Right. Okay, I need to stop. It's circled, Jesus Christ. I always do that. I just forget the button combinations for everything. Let's see what's this jump here. Alright, cool. This is a well. I don't know how this manipulates gravity. Oh, that's crap. Bull crap. God, these enemies suck so much. Oh, the spikes there. Better save it. That's going through me, which is good. Oh man. Haha. This actually looks kind of interesting. That's alright. Okay. Okay. Oh god. Oof. Oh! Missed the jump. Go around and jump. And we do some Rayman best free falling without wooden spikes. Okay. Now, this is the coolest like looking level. I think that the platforming idea is insanely cool. Oh. What did I do it there for? Well, yeah, so like I said before, once you've got the knack down, it's actually not too bad. It's just getting that knack down. Right. You do it from the top, I think. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna do it from the top. Why there? That was a terrible time to do it. Ah. In laser beams, man. It has to be all the way to the end of that. Ah, too fast. Damn, son. Never gets old, I love it. Ah, oh, come on. No, that's not fair. And so I was doing it at the wrong laser position. I got this now. Christ. Ah. Get me out of here! Yep. Stupid fucking Metroid thingy. Get away from me. For God's sake, go away! Put this down. Save it. Want to open a fucking door, what am I doing? So it kind of worked. Oh, what the fuck? What's wrong with me, man? Okay. Am I retarded? What's going on? I've lost the ability to actually play games. I keep forgetting the combinations in like 30 seconds. Okay. Let's go down there. Hello. Okay, I have all four. Fuck off, spider. Can you open any slower door? Oh god. He's in the house. Oh right, yeah. You go in there. Oh my god. I wish I had the PS4 prompts on the screen because I'm not used to Xbox controls like at all. Anyway. We have a cool bridge that's just formed. Thank you, bridge. Look what it did, it made a bridge. Hey, he's behind us. He sees his dead kind everywhere. How are these guys great inventors? They can't even speak. Oh, they might be able to. Didn't even need to waste a fucking energy cell there. Game saved for me. Ah, of course there's spikes near the freaking entrance of the fucking UK. Oh. I hope they can forgive us. Eh, nah, probably not. Well. This looks fun. Oh god. Ooh. Lasers, man. Lasers are cool. Where are we going, game? Where are we going? So what's up here? Spikes? Of course there's spikes. Oh, I'm actually reaching the top. What did I miss? I missed like a whole section. Okay. Let's give it a look, shall I? Might as well take a look. Oh god! That wasn't good. Oh, okay. I need to go on top of the platform. Four. Woo! Ah! Okay. Oh. I'm scared for my life. Ah! Whoa! Singe my nipples. Ah! That'd be a cheap fucking save if I couldn't get back. No! Oh! Climb! Oh! Okay, that's actually really cool. I love that so much. More? You wanted more? Oh god, big one. Oh, there we go. Well. Oh no! Should have just dived it. Like now. Quickly! Ow! The range on the thingy is not good. This other thing is freaking cool. Is it? All this. Oh, for a life orb. That's actually kind of worth it. Question. How do I get back? Because I have to climb. Okay. Remember to actually get the life orb. I am holding on to a spike. Well, that's actually really shit. Okay. Oh, we got it. Cool. I actually didn't know that life orb was there, to be honest. Bloody hell. There we go. Handled that like a champ. Now we climb. What was the finale of this stage again? I can't remember. Oh, I think it required wind. Yes, I remember now. This is actually quite hard, so I'm gonna shut up and concentrate. Hey! How did you even get past the laser beams? Last of his kind! Whoever heard that before? Also, always the last of his kind. Who else is the last of his kind? Everything in sci-fi, apparently. Ugh! I'm not being sorry, promise. Alright, boys. Here it is. Moved by their words, he decided to act. Ruined me! You broke everything! Okay, so I actually remember this fairly well. No, I'd say that. I remember doing it. I'm doing this really bad, so probably best time probably to restart, eh? there's icicles. Okay, why did I press down? Thankfully, this doesn't have a time limit. There's no rising water. Remember, these little shits still exist. I remember getting very frustrated at this level, so I'm going to keep it calm. Oh, I say that, some things actually do fall. Oh yeah, I remember this. So... I fall? Oh! Bullcrap, come on game. Yeah, I remember that bit quite well. That's kind of like not very obvious what you need to do. Yeah, that dash ability in this game is actually quite cool. Right, gonna go. Right, on top of it. I remember that. Right, okay. Got it. Okay. Did that fall back down? I swear I remember it falling back down. Yes, it does. Oh, okay. I instantly died. I don't remember for that. Fuck's sake. Hate taking damage. I really do. Oh. At least we've got this bit covered anyway. I was trying, not trying to figure out the lap for the next bit. I can't go down. Oh god. I have to like... No? Okay, I have to go to the left. Whew. So yeah, these sections... They require trial and error, but it's like it's designed to be trial and error. Sometimes I don't really like that in games where, oh, there's no way in hell you would have known that about doing it two or three times. I guess it's part of the game, but I don't know. I'm a little indifferent with it. All over here. W. At least this missed. Look, we got this down quite easily. Ow. Right, try to figure this out. There's a little hole here. There we go. Okay. Have we done it? We've actually done it. That's actually nowhere near as hard as I remember it being. Also, yeah, this is a plot, so should probably shut up. It was all a misunderstanding. See, like, if you actually play this game from, like, that point to, like, the starting cutscene, it's actually the bad guy. We're actually the bad guys, technically. It was a mistake, but... And we're in the nest, and she's pissed. Fallen off shit, don't you? Ah, it's not over, folks. We have a stealth mission up ahead. Okay. Well, this is probably where we're probably a good time to stop. We'll do this next part, but As you can see. Oh, what's that? You see me? No, you don't. How would you be so good at seeing? Look, I'd stick my toe out and you could see me. Anyway, back in the next episode, guys. Thanks for watching. I enjoyed it, and I'll see you later. Bye.